he's sending us. There's nothing but sand out here.
Gorvan, are we getting close?
I'm sending the information to your screen now. You should be very close to the entrance.
The entrance to what?
I'm guessing the entrance to that.
A military base? I didn't know this was here.
It is a top secret missile base and test range. They were conducting weapons tests yesterday and something was uncovered. We think it's this.
Hey, I know what that is. It's part of an industrial water conditioning system. They use it on aquatic worlds to lower the ambient temperature near geothermal vents.
I thought your alien technology was limited to weapons and auto parts. What did you do? Brush up against a scientist and accidentally absorb his brain?
Hey! It's not like you guys get to corner the market on geekiness. I know stuff too. Like, well, a lot of stuff.
Gorvan, are you sure it's in this base?
Either inside or somewhere on the grounds, yes. And you need to hurry. I'm detecting lots of activity. Either the soldiers are trying to recover the device, or someone or something else is trying to beat them to it.
All right, we're on it.
Kevin, aren't you coming?
Nah, maybe we should all just stick to what we know. You go and fight alien bad guys, and I'll just sit here and think about auto parts.
So, now what? We can't just break in, it's government property.
Well, that door is open, so it wouldn't technically be breaking in. You go inside and see if you can find a way to bypass the security systems.
What about you?
Me? I'm going in through the front door.
These guys aren't quite as scary when they don't have the pickaxes. They're pretty easy.
Oh, feeling a little swamped?
Yeah.
I'm at the main gate. I don't see any guards, but I can't get through without breaking it down. Any luck on your end?
Not yet. These tunnels go on forever. Let's see you get through this. Control the gates. It looks like the values have to be set and locked in at each panel for the gates to open. Should do it, Ben.
Cool, thanks.
Time for a cool change.
Those pickaxes aren't just for digging up buried alien tech.
Sorry to give you the cold shoulder. Forecast? Cold. With a chance of ice.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool tech. Pickaxes that work as ranged weapons. Keep moving or you'll get zapped. And stay on your toes in close. They can still attack from short range.
Made it to the missile silos, but there's no way to get across. The controls to close the silos must be inside somewhere.
I think I see another control room. Safer already. This. silos closed?
You're in a tough situation. Maybe you should just chill out.
Looks like you took the easy route. Lucky you.
Easy? This place is crawling with aliens, not to mention the...
Hey, this is Rally.
coming from those emitters.
You think?
I bet if we take out the power generators, that will shut down the emitters.
Oh.
According to the map, this is the place, but where's the component?
Ha ha ha! You mean this component?
Oh, great. Volcanus.
I only wish.
Excellent. You managed to retrieve it.
Yeah,